You can insert a header or footer on every page, like a title or page numbers. Adding a header or footer is the same process. Select Insert, Header, and choose one from the built-in formats. Add your text, and select Close Header and Footer. You'll notice that all the pages in your document have the same header you just inserted. Double-click the header to make the changes. If you want your first page to be different than the other pages, like for a title page, check Different First Page and select Close Header and Footer. To delete the header or footer, select Insert, Header, Remove Header.